Well, guys, it's time to take a test drive of the all-new 2011 Buick Regal CXL. It's got the 2.4-liter inline Ecotec four-cylinder. I'm at Griffin Buick GMC in Monroe, North Carolina. And without further ado, let's go ahead and start up. Let it run and get on to the test drive. Buick also plans to release a turbocharged version of this car due any time now, I believe. Alright. Go ahead and get the tripod set up and get ready to go. Seatbelts on for contact. Sounding vehicle. Got a real unique characteristic.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Nice stereo. This is a very quiet car. Very smooth on the road. Feels nice and tight. You also have two bolsters in the steering wheel here that are perfect for resting thumbs when you get driving position. This car has American luxury with this feeling and handling of a sports car. European sports car. You also have a digital speed readout up here on the speedometer. Has good brakes. It also has the Tiptronic shifting, so you can shift it yourself. The car has 182 horsepower, I believe, and 172 pound-feet of torque. Go ahead and try out the manual mode. quick. The shifts are pretty short. You always have just a tiny little bit of lag in between when you use the Tiptronic type shifting versus a manual transmission. But it's definitely nice. It adds a little bit more sportiness to the car unless you get the manual transmission, I believe. And of course you have OnStar, you have a power sunroof. Car comes very well equipped. Like I said, this specific one is the CXL trim. We'll do one quick acceleration pass. Very nice. I love the sound of this engine. It's very unique. It doesn't have a like a buzzing sound, I guess, that normal four cylinders are known for. It's got the growl of a V6. I know I've probably said it before too, this has a very nice luxury ride to it. I mean, it handles well, but it rides better. It's such a great combination of the two. And we'll do just a quick first person shot. Sprinkle. All right, we're back. Well, guys, hope you enjoyed the test drive on the all-new Buick Regal. Be sure to stay tuned next time. There's a lot more where that came from. Have a good one, everybody.